The clouds continue to come. And I've got the equal angle hitch on the John Deere. And I need to go fetch my baler. And we'll be in a position to bale hay here hopefully in an hour or so. John Deere 5055d, knock on wood, it starts every time and there's no flat tires. Anyway, we need to bale some hay. Well, I got the John Deere 348 with the number 42 kicker hooked up to the John Deere 5055d, and we're going to back up to a hay wagon here and commence baling hay. First square bales for 2021. right, so we finished baling here, and got 197 bales. I thought we might get 200 or maybe a few more, but I think it's 5 rounds going around the field. We left a little bit on the field, but so 198 bales, I think that's what I said, and we're off to a start in 2021. It's a little later than what I'd like to be in some ways, and the sun has come out. I thought for sure we was going to get some rain, but having said that, looking back in that direction, you can see some thunder clouds trying to gather. So we're going to get this. I've already unhooked the wagon, and I'm going to run this John Deere out here, grab me a quick drink, and then we're going to get to Massey Ferguson and kind of hustle these hay wagons over to the barn. So that's the video. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll talk to you later.